Here comes the Viper, the most lethal superstar in WWE history.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, representing RK-Bro from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy.
I challenge you to find a more impressive young talent.
Very skilled, but also very arrogant.
And his opponent, from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the WWE United States Champion, Austin Theory.
This young man is as cocky as the day is long, but he backs it up. Randy Orton might just be one of the most enduring super.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
Oh, what a clothesline. Form of offense with that move. Boom! Oh, ouch! Oh my gosh, what impact! Oh! Oh. The Apex Predator showing no concern for his opponent.
Well-placed kick.
Oh, now, kick right to the gut!
And nothing for Theory to feel cocky about there.
It's attacks like that one that have made Orton such an enduring superstar.
Ooh! Theory has lost any momentum here.
This devastating offense from Orton is so hard to prepare for.
Between the ropes, rolls through.
Oh, nice drop kick.
Theory resume.
Oh, taking it right to it.
No way.
We've seen how dangerous the inherent abilities of Randy Orton have been through the years.
But what we don't see right away is how Randy Orton has evolved those abilities. He surpassed anything inherited, and he's brought a whole new level to his attack plan. I bet we see some of that tonight.
Oh, what a drop kick.
And I have no doubt they're going to pay dearly for it.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
lots of potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful.
The floor, the barricades, our table, none of these things are fun to collide with.
Boom!
Attacks are disorienting him. Sustained attacks up in that area could cause impaired vision.
Theory is becoming a bloody mess in there.
From the top!
Re-entering the ring now. Randy Orton feeding off this electric crowd. He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time. Orton not intimidated, not even close.
If anything, oh my God!
Orton now dictating the pace here.
There's that evolved style of the Viper on full display.
A little rope assistance, punishing their opponent. Strike back. Post just connects.
Uh-oh.
And he was ready for Orton.
That's that self-entitled confidence from... Okay, he is not going to let him make a mockery of things.
And you can see the anguish coming through.
Usually the adrenaline is competing